It was marvelous how a group of nuns put together a network of clinics throughout the community in churches and schools and various small outlying buildings and set up that care system, and then soliciting the volunteers to be able to manage or provide that health care.